You don't have to say goodbye to outdoor dining with the end of the summer season this weekend.
Ohio City is home to a brand new rooftop concept called Canopy atop the Market Garden Brew Pub space on West 25th Street. And they're hoping that they will stay open well into the fall.
In our latest Table for Two, 3 News contributor Doug Trattner brought our own Mike Polk along for an early look.
Wait a second, Doug. You're supposed to show me new places. This is Market Garden Brewery in Ohio City. I already know this place.
Yeah, so this place has been around since, what, 2011? But there's a brand new rooftop. You want to go check it out?
We got to check it out.
Good morning, Sam McNulty.
How are you doing?
I've spent a lot of time imbibing downstairs. I got to tell you, I've never known you had a roof this pretty.
It's new. We'll just say it took us a few years to finally build out the rooftop bar and patio. We're calling it Canopy because if you look around, you see all the tree canopies popping up. It's this kind of urban oasis. The money shot is right here by the Market Tower, hence the bleachers. It's going to be a great time up here.
I've loved the kind of the explosion of rooftop bars. Maybe as short as 8 years ago, you couldn't find one. And now we've got a nice selection of them.
Yeah, there's something special about being up elevated in the air. It kind of feels escapist in a way, like you're on vacation. We wanted it to feel like you were somewhere else.
And how will folks use this space?
This summer, we're going to keep it events only. And then next summer, we'll have regular hours and welcome the public up here. The full Market Garden Brewery beer selection and full menu will be available up here as well.
Some people call you the mayor of Ohio City. How did this all start for you in this neighborhood?
Well, first of all, they call me a lot of things. I always say, just don't call me late to dinner.
Hey-o!
Back in 2003, my business partner, Mark Premer, and I bought the building across the street and opened up Ohio's first Belgian beer bar called Beer Market.
I remember it well.
Early 2000s, this neighborhood was a little different than it is now?
A lot different. Most of the street was boarded up and vacant, but it had so much potential. So we just said, hey, let's turn this neighborhood around, create a bit of a renaissance, make this a fun neighborhood for Clevelanders.
Throughout it all, obviously, you know, we've got the anchor behind us, the West Side Market here since 1912.
Even in the years when Ohio City was struggling, the West Side Market, it would attract 2+ million people a year. Our idea was, let's create a neighborhood around it.
Well, what kind of a season do you think we're looking at up here?
I have a feeling we're going to be having a lot of fun up here. I'm going to go with 9 months out of the year.
Thrilled for you in this new endeavor.
Thank you.
This place is gorgeous. Congratulations. And hearing about it made me super thirsty and I need a beer.
Well, you came to the right place. Chef Andrew Bauer is the brains behind the food here.
So we have a couple pizzas, a spicy pepperoni, and then an heirloom tomato chipotle maple wings. Our eggplant meatballs, scotch eggs, soft-boiled egg wrapped in a bacon and pork sausage, deep-fried.
I want a piece of that pepperoni. That does great.
This beer does not look familiar to me, and I've had most of your beers. What's this all about?
This is from Market Garden's Bev Lab. Our brewers are getting adventurous, creative. So it's a Japanese lime lager, brewed in collaboration with I'm From Cleveland. Crisp, clean, it's delicious.
It's delicious,
it is delicious.
I like this patio.
Sam, thanks for showing us around the beautiful new rooftop bar. Can't wait to drink here.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Congrats, brother.
Thanks for coming out, guys.
Well, that is refreshing.
I think those gentlemen had a good time up there.
Yeah.
I'm just going to go out on a limb and say that right now.
It was a tough assignment. Yeah. I'm sure they were fighting tooth and nail.